Ambassador Ahmed Senyomo passed away recently. I pray to Allah to forgive him and grant him Jannah Firdaus. Consequent to that, I am extremely grateful to the government of the Republic of Uganda for nominating me to replace my brother. I am very grateful to His Excellency the President of Uganda, Minister of Foreign Affairs, Minister of State, PS, and all the people in the government of Uganda that have worked for me being here today. Thirdly, I want to thank the African group for endorsing the nomination and promise you that I shall do all in my powers to ensure that I execute the duties of this post to the best of my abilities and to the satisfaction of the Ummah, inshallah. Finally, I want to thank you, the Honorable Ministers, for giving me the honor to serve this great organization, to make my humble contribution to the attainment of the goals and ideals for which this organization was established. I am eternally grateful to you and promise that I shall do whatever is in my powers to ensure that we do what is expected of us. And finally and lastly, I want to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving me the opportunity